The Pope visits Ireland for the first time in 40 years for the World Meeting of Families.
The first papal visit here in nearly 40 years.
But not every family was welcome. The church banned LGBTI families from the event.
We're singing here today because LGBTI people and their families have been excluded from an event that presents itself as celebrating all that is good about family. Our exclusion is wrong.
These families were even erased from the original promotional material. So Ireland's favourite family car brand, Skoda, decided to drive a protest into the heart of the event, past the world's tightest security. Introducing the stained glass Skoda, a Trojan horse protest for equality. Using the traditional Catholic storytelling craft of stained glass windows, we created the world's first stained glass car, a family car designed to include the families that the church left outside. Crafted by Ireland's last remaining stained glass artists in the style of Ireland's most famous cathedrals.
Traditional family is no longer the mother and father and the 2.5 children.
So while LGBTI families were locked outside, we drove their protest in, parking it under the nose of the Pope and the world's cameras.
Family means everything to me. It really is just about living and loving, taking care of each other.
It's really telling a story of how Ireland has changed. You always have to fight for equality.
The Irish public certainly noticed. Skoda saw a 41% uplift in inquiries, a 46% increase in web traffic, and the Skoda Karoq sold out in Ireland. Skoda, Ireland's favourite family car brand, for all families.